When you forge a weapon, you need three things. The right metal, temperatures over 1400 degrees, and someone who wants to